back for the Comets. David Johnson on the return advances to the 29-yard line of the Wildcats. Well, the first play from scrimmage will be from the 29-yard line of the Wildcats. Donovan Williams, the ball carrier. Kicking team David Johnson and holding. Norman Dumas kicking. Kick is up and the kick is no good. So the score remains at 6 for the Wildcats. From the 4-yard line, Janelle Singleton. Singleton was brought down at the 20. 16-yard kickoff return.
Oh, number 8 on 1.
Tackled by Sullivan Sun. Center out again, the ball carrier. Again, the ball carrier. Push out.
It's business.
Shotgun formation handoff. Up the middle across the 40 yards. At the Wildcat 43. At the Wildcat 42, Comet Space 4.6. The unapparent foot formations. And a flag at the snap of the ball. By the Comets at the Rock. At the Rock at 14, Comets will play first and 10. Hand off is to James Callahan. Pass is completed to number 87, Shane Ford. Picked it up on the 5-yard, and it's another 5-yard.
It was a fumble, one
interception. Wildcats lined up in scrimmage formation. Attempting a two-point extra pass intended for at the 6-yard line, Finlaw. Finlaw advances to the 20. 14-yard kickoff return. Donovan Williams leading the 10 from their 20. Met at the 21. Thomas plays 2nd and 9. Now for the Comets. Daniel LeBlanc punting. Okay. Well, we'll go down at the 7-yard line of the Wildcats. Take that to 8-yard. David Johnson, the ball. Chris Conciano to stop for the Comets. The commotion. The ball rests now at the 5-yard line. Second and about 13. Pass is complete. And we come to the end of the first quarter of this football game. We've got a fresh score. West St. John 16. Second and 8. Cedric White, the ball carrier, advances to the... flags. Pass is completed to number one, Sacred at Comets Bay, first and 10. Quarterback draw, and quarterback Jeremy Cutmore advances. Up there, 35. Time is back in at the 35. Comets play third and 5. And the ball is on the ground. The Wildcats have picked it up. And off goes to Donovan, gain of 7 yards on the play, second and 3. From the 17, second and 3. Dumas, who just scored the touchdown, will also add the extra point. And play is stopped. We have a flag at the top. The kick is up, and the kick is no good. And the score remains at 18 for the Wildcats. Fenroy, Singleton, Grohl, deep to receive for the Comets. At the 5, it is Fenroy. Fenroy advances to the 49-yard line or so of the Wildcats, is it? Yes, the Wildcat 49-yard line. From the Wildcat 49, Comets play first and 10. Intentional grounding, 7. And the flag at the point of tackle. That was quarterback Jeremy Cutmore. From the far sideline. Taken out of bounds as a personal foul. Timeout call by the cop. Time is back in, 4th and 6 for the Comets, punt formation. Try catch call 4 by Desi Stein. Ball spotted at the 15-yard line. The Wildcats will play first and 10. At the 16, Wildcats play, second and nine. David Johnson, the ball carrier, taken out of bounds at the 31-yard line. Melvin Dumas, your yard line. Harrison, enjoy the... Harrison's complete. At the 29, Wildcats play, first and 10. Handoff is to Melvin Dumas. Pass is complete to Desi Stein. Desi's taken down. Donovan Williams, the ball carrier, on the 16, 14-yard line. Kick is up, and the kick is good. At the 40-yard line. Broadcast for guilty of equipment violation. Singleton at the 5-yard line. Singleton advanced to the 28-yard line. Carrier. Got a 12-yard pickup to the... Pitch out to Fenroy. Fenroy's taken down. After 15, it's Fenroy. Fenroy is loose. Fenroy will return to kick off the Comet touchdown. The fourth kick is up and good, and the Wahoo Comets. All right. Returns the kickoff to the 29-yard. Donovan Williams crosses it. Coleman Dumas. David Johnson. Paul from midfield, six, Wildcats play first and 10. Donovan Williams. And covered by St. Paul at the 29-yard line. Let's play, first and 10. Spinrod, the ball carrier, at 20. Kick is up and the kick is good. And the Comets now have 14 points to the Wildcats, 25. Edie White has kicked the field goal and now leads Rutgers by 17-0. David Johnson. David Johnson advances from the 7-yard line to... First and 10. Bill Bear, the ball carrier. One yard on the play, Alexander with the stop, what a comment. Guilty. And we've come to the end of the third quarter of this football game. Another score of interest late in the third quarter. West St. John leading Newman 29-19. So one play will be played from the present marking of the football. Is incomplete, intended for Desi Stye. Credit Union for Albert Thomas. Wildcats will play 4th and 15. He's over and down for Thomas. 1st and 10 at their 30. And off goes to number 30, Cedric White. White advances to the 35-yard line. Pitching up goes to Splag at the 33. Loss on the stop. For the Wildcats. Illegal use of the hands will be charged against the Thomas.
The run goes up until that point.
10 yards?
Yeah, just don't worry about it. Just 10 yards. The guy's
going to go around. Ball spotted at the 23-yard line after the penalty.
If you would, but you have to.
Number 45, Comets play 1st and 10. Pass in the flat is complete. The Raymond Day from the 43, Comets play 1st and 10. And long, taken down. Back of the line is covered, short of the 45-yard line, 2nd and 13. Pass is completed. And quarterback Jeremy Kessler advances to the 20s and on his way 1st and 10 after the mark at 28. After the incomplete pass, 2nd and 10. Pass is incomplete, 3rd and 10 for the Wildcat, 28. Yeah. 30. Block F plays second and 8.
Advance.
just goes batted. And 10. Handoff is to David Johnson. Johnson is back to the line. Pass is completed to